I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, President Joe Biden targets the Supreme Court with an overhaul including term limits. Plus, opposition leaders in Venezuela reject the claims that the presidential election was won by the ruling Socialist Party. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.